Number 5. Kawhi Leonard will average 25 points, 8 rebounds, and 8 assists throughout the season. It has come out that Kawhi Leonard will play point guard next year for the San Antonio Spurs, knowing that he will turn into one of the best passing forwards in the game. Number 4. Giannis Antetokounmpo will finish as one of the finalists for the MVP race. Last year, he was top 10, and he won most improved. But this year, he will have a breakout year as Jabari Parker and Chris Middleton join him on the court at the same time, which we did not see last season. Giannis will average close to a triple-double, if not 25, 8, and 8. Number 3. The Clippers will still make the playoffs, despite losing Chris Paul. Adding Danilo Gallinari, Lou Williams, and Patrick Beverley to the roster will really help. Patrick Beverley is a defensive presence that could be really used to help DeAndre Jordan on the perimeter. Danilo Gallinari will provide a great scoring output for the Clippers this coming season. Expect a lot of assists from Blake Griffin as well. Number 2. The Oklahoma City Thunder will finish as the second seed in the Western Conference, only behind the Warriors. They will beat out the Rockets in the regular season, but fall to them in the second round. Adding Paul George to the roster will give Russell Westbrook some help when he leaves the game. They will start the Stash Bros at the front court, Andre Roberson, Paul George, and Russell Westbrook. Expect to see 28 points a game from Westbrook and from George. Number 1. After this season, the ADDC era in New Orleans will come to an end. There will be even more chemistry issues with DeMarcus Cousins, Anthony Davis, and the front office of the New Orleans Pelicans, as this offseason they failed to make any moves to support the roles of the deadly front court of DeMarcus Cousins and Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis will most likely get traded, and DeMarcus Cousins will leave in 2018 free agency.